All patrol beacons are active. Up to you where we go and what fights we want to pick.
In town.
The city's put out bounties for enemies in the Plaguelands. Clear some hostiles to even the odds.
I'll let Shiro know we've thinned the herd.
Okay, Guardian. I've got a high-value target we need neutralized.
Guardian down.
Yeah.
down.
This is new. Take it out. Break the joints to take it down. Okay, let's go. Walker can't take much more. Keep hitting it. To bring that thing down.
Vanguard's looking for constant updates on the lay of the land. Fallen structures, hive movements, you name it.
We're good here.
Picking up increased SIVA readings near you. Hit the active splicer ritual site and take out their machine priests. Got aggressive fallen reinforcements inbound. I'm dropping you some heavy firepower. Use it.
We'll be right back.
place and ritual disrupted, a fallen onslaught survived. Just another day at the office.
Getting reports of an enemy commander rallying the troops in the vicinity. Hit the target, take it out.
One less target on Shiro's hit list. Shiro's tracking multiple reports of increased hostile activity throughout the Plaguelands. Let's check it out.
One of the Splicer's ritual sites is reading hot. Find it, and drop the machine priest overseeing the ritual. the splicers. Multiple fallen signatures closing in. Stand your ground, Guardian.
Send the splicers into a blind rage. Step one, disrupt their rituals. Step two, see step one. This beacon is picking up interference, an energy source deep below the Plaguelands. We better check it out. Any devil seeking to prove their worth do it here. It's their church and their trial by fire. We're almost through this. Keep fighting. Never stood a chance.
guardian down. Down.
Interesting. This crest is from one of the lost Iron Lords, and it's radiating life energy. Faint, but enough to disrupt the patrol network. Saladin will be happy to see this.
Thank you.
has been lifted, and the Guardians... Well met, Guardian. What do you have? Do you know what this is? The Iron Lords once wore these wolf medallions into battle. This is a sign. Wolves also adorned the storied Gjallarhorn missile launchers. These were weapons of great power, worthy of an Iron Lord. It is time you forged one of your own. Speak to Tyra Karn, and she will set you on your path. My vigil has ended.
It is time we let the past guide our future. Lord Saladin has asked me to help you forge a mighty weapon. Powerful new Gjallarhorn for the next generation of Iron Lords. The Gjallarhorn is a weapon steeped in tradition. To do it justice, seek a challenge at the site of the Iron Lord's last battle. Find more of the medallions worn by the Iron Lords, then return to me.
The Iron Lords couldn't contain Ziva. It falls to the Guardians now.
Tower opening, Dust Giant bounty. Resolving images now. Resolving images now.
See, the burden is ours to bear now.